Technology will play potentially the role just after the culture, the people. So the people have to have that will, they have to have the interest, and technology is probably the next leading indicator, the next leading source that will lead change. The ideas behind biomass, the ideas behind, you know, a clean coal plant is pretty amazing. There's so many interesting advancements happening in technology that are at the fringe that are now being very, very funded. Just even in the past 18 months, there's been a massive shift. I mean, it's been happening for a long time. Vinod Khosla, John Doerr, Kleiner Perkins. I mean, these are major investment VC houses, venture capital houses that have been funding this. So huge Google-esque or Google size shifts about to happen in that area. The one that is most intriguing to me is all the stuff happening kind of in the biomass area. It's just really interesting, the idea that we don't necessarily have to build more coal plants, more effective pipes for electricity to be flowing. The idea of an out-of-the-box solution that is regionally based, where people buy and consume products and food and everything else, and then it all goes back into the energy to create energy, that's pretty radical. I like that.